Need to crop image as well as video? All are possible with ActivePresenter. To crop an image, just right-click it and select Edit Image. That opens the drawing tab where a lot of image editing tools are available. Click the crop icon here. Draw a new cropping area, or drag the resizing handles to specify the crop boundaries in your image. Finally, click the crop icon again to apply the command. When you've done, let's click Save. All your changes to the image then will be applied and reflected in the slide. If you want to restore the original size of the cropped image, just click this button. Meanwhile, if you need to crop a video in ActivePresenter, you can take the following steps. In the blank project, insert that video into the first slide. Next, go to the Design tab to change the slide size of the project. Change the slide size corresponding to the target size of the video. Then select the Crop button. Drag the orange frame to the desired position. Click OK to apply. Any parts of the video that are outside the slide area will be cut. The last step is exporting the project to video. Let's see our result. That's it.